Johnson published his memoirs, Here on Gilligan's Isle, in 1993. He died from kidney failure at his home in Bainbridge Island, Washington, on January 16, 2014, at the age of 89. His remains were cremated. Johnson's memorial service was held a month later. He was the last surviving male and one of three surviving cast members of Gilligan's Island, the other two being Tina Louise, who played Ginger, and Don Wells, who played Mary Ann.